The Revolution Now movement protest scheduled to hold today, August the 5th, 2019 at Ikeja on the bridge saw citizens take to the streets in a peaceful manner to demand better governance from the present administration, but was dismissed by Nigerian police who released tear gas on them.